I know these aren't the best circumstances, but, you know, it's actually kind of cool getting to be a bounty hunter, right? You know, if your people weren't in danger and mine weren't mostly dead, this would be really cool. I'm just saying.
He kept saying, pull out your knife, do something with your knife. But I didn't need to do anything with the knife. I shot it.
Whoops! Fuck!
Shit. Hold on. No, I don't want to run.
This is an urgent announcement. This sector has temporarily been designated as a mothers for and against violent zone.
That means there's probably just going to be a lot of violence. An intruder has infiltrated the G3 recruitment program, and there will be lots of violence here until we find and kill them.
And remember...
Huh, I guess they're talking about us.
And also remember, I'm still here, and I support any and all mothers out there. I'll believe whatever cause they ask me to believe in. Hot mothers, not hot mothers, I love mothers!
Hey, it's the asshole who's been fucking with our training exercises!
Oh shit, here we go!
Knifey. Come on. God, this takes forever. This is also what we skipped out on in the beginning. I was like, I wanna not make you guys sit through this. Jesus Christ. I wish I like edit this out.
This is an urgent announcement. This sector has temporarily been designated as a mother's for and against violence.
You know what? That looks like Douglas's office, but we can't get in that way. Maybe we can go around back.
Cartel.
I'm still here, and I support any and all mothers out there. I'll believe whatever cause they ask me to believe. Yeah. Hot mothers, not hot mothers. I love mothers.
Huh, I guess they're talking about us.
Who's been fucking with our training exercises?
Oh shit, here we go!
Where'd you go? Hey, quit running!
anything pushy or anything, but maybe try my glob shot every now and again, you know?
Which one's my squad leader? I have no idea what to do.
I'm a little baby boy.
Come on, lost him. Save me the bounty hunter's bones.
I could do this all day. Let's do this all day.
Like I died.
Yeah, riddle me full of holes.
I bet you wish there was a referee here to stop.
God, I cannot imagine a universe without the G3. You know, they've just always been there, operating in the shadows, skirting the law. Everybody's too scared to take them down, so they just keep doing all their evil.
You're losers. You're weak.
Hey, what the fuck is on your side?
Here we go again. Kill. That's what they get for joining the G3. You know, I guess. I don't know. I'm conflicted on it. It's rough. Joopy, you're still alive!
Oh, my best friends. This is it. Douglas is right beyond this door. Can you help me out one last time?
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh, huzzah. Plimmy, Froopy, Sloopy, here I come. Oh, you're so good at these. I wish I was as good at these as you. You're really good. Did you go to puzzle school?
Where do you have to go?
Oh boy, this is a hard one. Please hurry up, my family could be dying! I'm really, really trying not to think about my wife's body being ripped in half by one of Douglas's torture devices. And it's not working, to be honest! I've decided that if my family is dead, I'm going to kill myself and join them in the afterlife. Don't talk me out of it! This is what love does to a person! Don't feel bad if it takes you a while. It's tough, right? Okay, I know that earlier I said, don't feel bad if this puzzle takes you a while, but I also want you to remember, every second you take solving this is another second Douglas might be torturing and killing my family! Yahoo! You're halfway there! Keep going! You can do it!
You're a good team!
You fell for it, idiots! Thank God! Do you know how hard it is to solve a fucking puzzle with a hangover?
Well, shit! Does that mean he's... Huh? I feel pretty stupid right about now.
Joopy, are you shocked, you idiots? You complete fucking morons!
Oh, of course you are.
And just think you never once suspected your helpless little friend, Dr. Joopy, was actually hiding his true identity. Ha! It's naive people like you that get killed by smart geniuses like me!
You know what? Who gives a shit? Kill you either way! Fucking die, bitch!
Wait, what? Ha! You morons still have it backwards! I'll be the one killing you! Let's see how you deal with my crazy recruits, who are also my torture victims!
You did the best you could, Bounty Hunter. I really, truly mean that.
Yeah, try one more time.
There never was any Flimmy or Jeffy or whatever those made-up, stupid, rotten little kids were called. In fact, those aren't even real names! Nobody would have those names! When did you ever run into somebody named Flimmy? You're dead meat! Thanks again for all the help. I got wasted at the party and woke up in a ditch without my exosuit. I was helpless and vulnerable. Let's see how you deal with my trained recruits, who are also my torture victims.
Too easy.
Let's not jump to conclusions.
You should have stayed Dr. Joopy. We loved him. You should have quit being Douglas and lived the rest of your life as that guy.
I'm still a little hungover. I'll give you dead by now.